but I don't know if it still will be gone or won't. Ugh. I don't know why, it might be a little laggy, because it stormed here and I might have messed up my router or whatever. I'll just get it later. I'll restart. You know, second episode, restarting. That's really funny. I'll just get this tree and then that tree. Oh, yeah. Yeah. My mom just brought me food. Alright. So, yeah. Yeah, also, I need to turn down the music. Because I realized that it was really loud last time. Really? There we go. Yeah, a bit louder. A tiny bit louder. There you go. Alright, there we go. Calm music while we are playing. No, sorry. Alright. I don't want you. I can figure this game out on myself. But yes, I need to go look at the. I need to go look on how to make a workbench. If I have a workbench, if I die, it'd be pretty easy to get my stuff back. Alright, there. That's about all I need. Boom. Alright, now I'm just gonna go get some iron. I'll just probably turn my chunks up a bit. I don't even know what chunks are. Video settings. Turn it up to 14. There, just to make it a bit better. Alright, that's a lot of coal and iron. A tiny bit of iron. There's some quartz. I don't know what I'm going to use those for. Be honest. my abdomen. What I just boom. My bad. I know it's gonna open another hole, so I'm gonna there we go. Another one. No, I keep doing that. I better get this. Got it. Boom. Alright, so that's as much as I'll get. Please don't fall, please don't fall, please don't fall. Go. Go, I'm leaving. Alright. There we go. Put all the iron there. Make some torches. Sorry, I burped. Boom. Torches. I also need a sword. So I'll just get some stone. Night after night, believe those souls to disappear. An axe is actually more powerful than a sword. I don't know if you knew that, but yeah. A shield would be nice. Yeah, I'll go to bed. I should make stairs. Just real quick, alright. I will keep continuing this series, maybe in the Mr. Mind series, because I've been taking a break. Because that game, it's very time consuming. When I first started playing, I didn't spend much time onto it. But, dang, you kind of have to. First off, hopefully that's how you make a shield. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, there we go. What's that? What? Huh. Probably with the mods. Luckily, I haven't seen the mods. Well, I've seen one of them. That's over there. Well, actually, I know what this mod. I know what this mod is. All right. So I've seen two mods. That's not a lot. Guess let's start the farm. I should probably get myself some armor. Sadly, I don't have Optifine on, so it is not. So this is not affected even if it's here. Sorry. I know there's something back here. It's actually nothing. So yeah, I'll keep these torches in here so I can get these later. Ooh. Huh, that's kind of lucky. I lost my way. Oh, wanna go, huh? Wait. Oh my, I just had a panic attack for no reason. I don't know what I can use these quartz for. What are quartz even for? Oh yeah, they make quartz blocks. That's about it. So, also, there are a good way of ranking XP. I'm pretty sure every single block gives you XP. So, you know, that's kind of funny. So yeah, got all that. I definitely need to make this bigger. I'll just cover the entire thing. Yeah, and like, I won't only... Boom. Yeah, you killed me, so I don't like you anymore. Granite. Oh, first off, you go in there, you go in there, and, you go in there. Bye. Oh, so much more cleaned up. Oh, and I do kind of want a picture. So I'm not using my iron pick. That is sacred. Oh, it's about to turn night. That's not. actually really do need food. I'll just get a hoe and like plant seeds. I'll just make a stone one. There's fish in there. I remember when fish were in the game. That was funny. A sea place. Hey guys. Ooh. Thank you. Final one. And ow. Hurt. Missed it. Alright, just cook all these. I do need to make a chest, so I'm just gonna go cut down this tree. Alright, let's go. I'm just gonna put my iron. I guess quartz. I'll just use this. I don't care. There. Thank you. Ooh. So yummy. And yeah, you're also going in there. And I'll add a bit more to you. There we go. Alright. Time to go back in. I need to get more dirt. I can't get up. Dummy for me, but I don't care. Ooh, so clean. So yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I didn't even make what I was gonna make because I didn't have any wood. I should probably use most of this to make armor. Wait, I need iron if I wanna make thing. Hold up. Don't look. Alright, I'm back and I just got word that I can make the workbench. So that's already, just needs a block right there. Then, right here. And. I need 3 of these logs. I'm gonna cut down the entire tree. And I assume lots of y'all have already seen that episode because my most viewed video. That's my most viewed video, which I didn't think that Minecraft would be my most viewed video. I for real did not think that, but it is. Oh my god, it feels an honor to even be in the presence of this thing. All right, I'm gonna make a sacred place for it. Oh, right here. Alright. Not yet, not yet. I got it. It's complete. Alright. Guys, my first gun. No. Alright, I need 22. On a good note too, in the morning I'll make my first Glock. I want to put it right there, but it leaves more open space. Alright, I have a good idea. In the middle, I'll put one too. There. Alright, sleep. Alright. While I'm waiting for that, I could try and get sand for that. Because I'm trying to make, like, glass. I'm not probably not going to use pain, because pain isn't that good. If they just added clear glass, that would make it a lot, that would make this a lot better. I don't need that much then. That's probably good enough, to be honest. I probably need like a little more. Oh, I just smelt it. One more. Drum roll, please. Go, and... Yeah, I have no ammo. Now, you do have to make the ammo in here. But I don't know what type of ammo Winchester. This is it. It tells you right there. I'm hiring it in gunpowder. God, alright. I'm ending. We're not going back there because, you know. I'm ending this video right as I get this. I don't have any. Okay. This place is not cool. This place is cool, alright? I just need an iron ingot. One single iron ingot. I thought... during my inventory, I'm such an idiot. Because I knew, I swear I had some. Also, listen, a lot of new things have been added. And like I said before, my friend got all these mods for an SMP he was making. Which I was planning on joining, but I couldn't. I don't think I should tell you why. It's not embarrassing what kind of is. I mean, about family, it's just about where I live. It's about, listen up. You know what, never mind. It's gonna be a long video. And you're not even gonna see cool guns. You know, I might go back there just so I can see. So. I'm so mad. I forgot I was actually just in. Oh my, new recipe. what happened? Is that a squid? What is hitting me? It's something like over here. What is happening? It's something over there. Ah, ah, ow. What are... What are you? Hello? Creature, I actually don't know what you are. Can you tell me? Hello? What? Hey, you better stop that. Come on, freak back here. If I die, I'm okay. I'm not stopping. I should probably get my stuff though. He came after me. You already made me nauseous, and I. Man, can you? That is not helping. Stop. Please. Let me get my stop. I'm about to slam my desk really hard and make it a funny meme like last time. Listen, I need you to stop. Can I at least smelt my things? Cockatrice, I'm gonna need you to stop. Get the freak away from me, you. If I had my Glock right now. Please, give me my gunpowder. Back up! Back? Oh my god, this man is so annoying. Gunpowder! Oh, you're gonna get messed up. Guess what I got? Oh, this is a funny game. Are you kidding me? Get the back up. Back the frick up. How much health do you have? Finally! Oh my god. I'm gonna edit out till the end, but Jesus Christ, that took like 5 minutes. Like, look. I can make one more. I can make more ammo. But only 6 more, so not a lot. I'm putting you in the chest. Yeah, I'm gonna make more. I think I just got lucky. Alright. Well, I'm ending off here. I can't deal with any of more of Cockatrice. I don't even know where he came from. He was just there. And, you know. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end it off here. I guess. Bye. I don't even know anymore. I'll fire off a shot, and I'm gonna cut off right there.